Now, you talk about keeping up with what people are thinking back home. Do you get much mail from back home?
Yes, I get quite a good deal of mail. I think the mail runs about 200 first-class letters a day in the office. Now, some of those are not from Maine, because I get quite a good many letters from outside.
What do most of these letters consist of?
There's no set pattern. The bulk does not fall into any one category, unless it is the category of requests of constituents for me to assist them on personal matters, which often require me contacting one of the government agencies or departments in their behalf.
Is there very much influence put on you through the mail by constituents for bills outside of private bills? I mean, some issue might come up, like school construction or some other bill.
The people from Maine do not come in under organized mail writers or letter writers. My mail doesn't seem to be an organized pressure mail. The people write thoughtfully. If the people in Maine want something or want to know something, they sit down and write or telephone me. So I have very little of what I would call pressure mail from my own state of Maine. Now, it must be remembered that people seldom write in favor of anything. Most everybody writes if they're opposed. So we have to remember that the mail that's coming in is not entirely representative of the thinking.